We recently posted the following employment ad on Craigslist with virtually no response. Full-time employee needed immediately. Job duties are as follows. Must have extremely high intelligence, a wonderful attitude, with a sincere need to please. In case of emergency, employee needs to be prepared to work 365 days a year, 24 hours a day. No paid vacation or personal days will be provided. No deed should be considered too menial, too disgusting, too dangerous, dirty, or too difficult. Salary will vary, but for the most part, employees should only expect food, lodging, and my unwavering gratitude. So few responses. And the few applicants that showed up usually departed on their own after a day or two. Those that didn't leave in disgust were typically asked to leave because they simply didn't have what it takes. Maybe this job does sound tough, but there are hard workers out there that thrive under the working conditions I described. A workforce that expects so little and offers so much. A workforce that we can tap into by simply learning to turn on their natural abilities, inherent desire to please, and their unwavering devotion to mankind. These are the stories of the great ones, the silent workers that ask for nothing but a kind word and smile of appreciation. These are the stories of our canine friends who work as service dogs, the dogs I train. From the dog who sweeps a room and detects a peanut for a child who could die from an allergic reaction, to a dog that accompanies a brave veteran confined to a wheelchair, service dogs are our unsung heroes who ask for so little. The list is endless to what a dog can be taught. They can hear for the deaf, see for the blind, protect the fearful, guard the valuable, be extra hands and feet for the disabled. Their noses, with 600 times the smelling power of the human nose, can sniff out everything from a missing child, fugitive, or confused elderly parent who has lost their way. That uncanny nose can be taught to assist law enforcement to detect narcotics, explosives, and that bad guy hiding in the alley. Imagine the freedom and relief a parent feels when their child has a service dog at their side to identify life-threatening foods such as shellfish or nuts that can cause a severe allergic reaction or even death. Even a diabetic reaction can be detected by a dog far earlier than other warning systems. I am the trainer of the great ones, and this is my pack who demonstrates to families and individuals all the service possibilities.